Man. 2008, I would have had it better. Would have been a better joke. Could have done, but we can't do it anymore. Hey, Odyssic ending. It's always a surprise when that happens. I think I'm usually only one caramel off. I don't know which caramel it is. This is the run locked in. Wow, and mosquito coil. Poggers. Oh, fuck. Okay. Santas are totally gonna be in my way. Alright, no, I was just so slow that they were all past. Calculated. Oh, really? Damn. I remember back in the day, when I was in high school, there would just be, like, porn on YouTube. Before they had, like, ways of detecting it automatically. Ugh, come on. I mean, like, porn, like... I'm just like... You know, titties and stuff. Porn. Nice. Wow, how am I so big? What? Is that gold? There's no Creep 3. We were gonna watch Unfriended 2, I assume. Unfriended 2: The Dark Web. The Dark Web. Hello? This thing on? Oh,
Oh god, oh my fucking god, dude. How does that happen? Alright. Oh, is it just dark web? It's not the dark web. Hey, I remember the calc. Augers. Thanks. It's the Shamana special, gold on one. Oh god, why am I so- okay, I'm alive. Jesus. Just getting my ass beaten. At the start of five. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man! Probably just get this. Yeah, no, I mean, you were a beast at one. The mashing and you were just good at one. Ah! Fucker. Trying to hide behind the other guy. Oh, no, I'm going back to that. I've learned my lesson. Oh, that's not good. Oh! Oh. Threw the best face, bummer. Yeah, I think Boulder in particular really showed me that it just makes sense to do some gears route. Seemed like he got pretty consistent at it. Oh fuck, ah! Alright guys, where are you hiding? There they are. They were just shy. Nice, I corralled her in the way. I mean, the backward socks is basically Weird IL shit, I would say. I don't think anybody has really cracked that to where it's, like, better on average. God damn. Oh, does this end? Okay.
I mean, it's viable, but the other way is viable too. Wait, grabbing arrows? What are the arrows? Oh, the clock cans?
I mean... it would be worth it if you, like, figured out a shape in it or something for it, but you just... I mean... I guess I'm talking no boost. In no boost, I don't think it's worth it, because you just shape is fucked, like, forever, basically. Because they're glitchy in the same way that the crane and the park gate is glitchy. So until someone figures out a convincing way to use them, I don't think it's worth it. What the fuck did I just do? I'm... Alright. I mean, with boosts, I think it's a lot more reasonable, because you can, like, boost, and your shape kind of gets fixed a lot easier. God damn it. Should've just gone around. Ugh, I missed her. Awkward. Fuck. Ugh.
God damn, dude. Just really terrible sevens all night long. Dude, hell yeah, hot Cheetos.
That's more like it. Okay. Please get over it. Okay. I missed the cop. Fuck 12. Oh god, dude. Do I really have to miss every single umbrella? Ooh, keeping the speed. That's gotta be cool. Oh, hell yeah. Fucking 7, dude. Unbelievable. Nice time for some penguins. Oh, god damn it. Dude, why is he not spinning? Could be. Oh, please. Oh, thank God. I was kind of like moving off to the side. Thank you. God damn, dude. I cannot fucking believe I lost 10 seconds on 7 to this run. Run's not over yet, though, I guess. Nine isn't even over. Alright, now nine's over. Alright. This might be the end of no boost. For me. Excuse me, buddy. It's not gonna be a 26. Might be a 27-26. Come on. Ugh. Bummer. Oh god. Really tempting Faye with that one. I didn't even notice I missed the tower. Wait, how am I so big, huh? Dude, I really gotta, like, comb through the objects that you're picking up there. I don't understand. Not complaining, though. Alright. Okay. I think I win. Fucking Pogran, dude. Holy shit, this is the run. Ooh! Alright. I'm a focused. Goddamn, fucking seven. Whew. Baby. Going back to boost. Thanks, guys. It's weird with no boost, because, like, I got kind of nervous, but, like, not really, you know? Something about boost just, like, is just so visceral, and, like, you know, I just get way, way more, like, hyperventilating-y and fucked up, I feel like, at the end of boost stuff, ILs and PBs. I mean, I have, like, a lot of time in no boost at this point, so it's not like... It would take a lot of time, I think, to try and beat this. So, I don't know why I don't get nervous. Too bad I didn't cut Pie Mittens, but I guess he's safer now. I think he had an OX, 27 OX. Thanks, EJ. There's a fucking thing there. Can I not get that? What is that? Is it connected? Oh, it's connected to something else. Damn, I don't know anything about geography. But I have a good excuse. I live in America. I mean, the one goal doesn't really count, but it's funny that, like, two out of my last three PBs have had a one goal. That's super random. I do own a passport, yeah. I'm actually a dual citizen. America and Canada. Oh, I see two little ones. Alright.
Canada's like half an hour south driving for me, so it's pretty easy to leave the country. Although I guess I haven't since COVID. I haven't gone back over there. I think the border's open. Well, the city of Windsor kind of tucks under Michigan. If you look at a map, Detroit and Windsor, it kind of tickles Detroit's butthole. But yeah, obviously the majority of Canada is north. But the border is south. I forgot to spam break. It is Colombia. I'm not sure if you did that on purpose. Gambatte yo.